When Luke Shaw arrived from Southampton, there was a lot of excitement from the Old Trafford faithful. And rightly so, coming at a huge price tag is bound to warrant some heavy excitement. However, the English fullback's time in Manchester hasn't been running as smoothly as he would have liked, particularly under Jose Mourinho. Mourinho is no stranger to having arguments with his colleagues, as we all know, he can be quite a fiery character. However, many would say that he is bullying Luke Shaw, with the recent criticism he has given the defender to the media. It's not anything that Shaw isn't used to, which perhaps adds to the upset. Ever since Mourinho arrived at Manchester United, he has picked out the defender and made his time a living nightmare. In recent Chelsea news from the Daily Mail, Mourinho's old club has picked up on the situation and are keen to bring in the young defender. This will bring a smile to Luke Shaw's face, as he and the rest of his family support the London club. However, he mustn't let sentimentality get the better of him, as this is a big career choice for a player aged just 22 years old. We all know how difficult Jose Mourinho can be to work under, but realistically, is Antonio Conte any better? The Italian boss is known for falling out with his players this season, with David Luiz and Diego Costa being on the receiving end. Luke Shaw has made most of his appearances this season in the FA Cup, a campaign which has seen Manchester United reach the semi-finals. However, it's also the competition which sparked the drama, as Jose Mourinho was quick to slate his most recent performance against Brighton. It was a game in which the Englishman left the action at half-time. Do you think Jose Mourinho is being too harsh on Luke Shaw?